two-faced stranger on the internet has been able to hurt your feelings, then these are the steps that you must take to recover. Put your smartphone down, take a walk, find a hammer, smash your phone with it, get yourself a fixed landline, because you are clearly not ready for the internet.